Roll onto a Swiss ball so your upper back and head is resting on the ball. Keep your pelvis up and aligned with your body. Hold dumbbells in each hand. Move your arms away from your body and above your head or as far as feels comfortable. Return your arms to your sides. This is a shoulder mobility exercise, but also a trunk and core stability exercise.